90 Day Fiance. Recent update on Kalani Faagata and Asuelu Pulaa's marriage. Not gonna lie, Asuelu Pulaa and Kalani Faagata's relationship was one of the nastiest quarrels in the TLC show. However, after all that haywire, Kalani shared something on her Instagram hinting that they still have a chance for their marriage to work. Although Kalani and Asuelu have battled through one of the worst patches, something seems to be keeping them close. Perhaps, their love for one another. Their latest fight took place in September. After that, Kalani booked Asuelu a ticket to his mom's. However, he soon came back to his wife as he missed her and their sons. But the good news is they were able to patch things up really well. Thankfully, still today, Asuelu is trying to be his best self for his family. And as for Kalani, the only reason she doesn't want to divorce so fast is that she loves Asuelu and she wants herself to know that she did everything she could before the marriage ends. Whatever the case, seeing them happily together makes me really happy too. What about you guys? Let us know in the comments section down below. And hit the subscribe button for daily news and updates on your favorite TV show and celebrities.